For those wondering what the Doodad has been up to, here is a summary of what the Doodad has been up to. When she wasn't doing nothing, Doodad was busy sleeping, snoozing, and doing nothing. But when she was doing something, she was convincingly impersonating an unconvincing reindeer, stabilizing crabs upon her furry cranium, stalling apprehensively on covered bridges, being compared to miniature sassy giraffes, riding in strange anti-gravity cubes, going to work in the financial district of Boston, double shaking hands to aggressively win an account, leaving work in the financial district of Boston 5 minutes later, having a classic Western standoff with a stuffed bear.
Doodad having a standoff.
Bending her snout against the laws of physics, convincingly impersonating a kangaroo, being cute, negotiating deals with a cat, perpetually circling a room without reasonable expectation of a terminus, supervising the much-anticipated Mount Rushmore upgrade, shamelessly placing her badon kabat on public display, canoodling, snouting about, fruitlessly searching for real, edible pork inside her honky pig, sticking to her humans like ultra-strength adhesive, magically transforming into a pillow, oddly accessorized with a wet nose, duck hunting, mistaking every other doorway for her rightful doorway. And just, well, being her angelic self.